things are odds and I go. First to make you happy, yeah, this I know. That make you feel so low, so low, so low, so low. Get back to that place with suffering.
Wanting to go out with somebody that treats you mean, or it's like smoking cigarettes and you know they're bad for you. It's like all those stupid things that people do. I don't think there's any movement or any, I don't think there's anything amazing going on just now. Quite honest, any, like, positive movement or anything, you know, like, say, punk or whatever. And if there is, you know, it's always going to get murdered by commerciality anyway. I mean, none of these things ever last. They're all bastardised.
Thank you.